The learning must belong to the learners and not to the teachers.